This neat crowd, the UK has a television series based in London mixed with Jamaican, African and British heritage. Let's get into it. Top Boy is a crime drama series about life on a fictional London estate called Summer House in the London borough of Hackney. Two of the main characters in this series is Deshane, played by Ashley Waters, and Sully, played by Kane Robinson, who are Summer House estate kingpins. The first series was broadcast on British television Channel 4 on the 31st of October 2011. The second series began airing on Channel 4 on the 20th of August 2013. But in 2014, Channel 4 dropped the series from their channel. Canadian rapper Drake started to show interest in Top Boy, and then in November 2017, it was announced that Netflix would revive the series. The new season premiered on Netflix on the 13th of September 2019, along with the original series, which was added to Netflix under the name Top Boy Summer House. On March the 18th, 2022, Netflix premiered the new season of Top Boy, touching on issues such as drug crime, drug use, immigration problems, gang rivalry, and much more. Top Boy is packed with British rappers, singers, songwriters and record producers who have crossed over onto acting. Some of these musicians are Little Simz, NOLAY, Dave, Kano, Asha D and much, much more. There are also many British, African and Jamaican born fashion designers and models in this series too. So, without further ado, here's a short clip from the trailer of Top Boy Season 2.
It's just mad that we're here again, innit? I got a link to Spain and Morocco. About to come true with a big bit. More money than you ever seen in your life. Do you want to be a part of it or what? People want to get high. That's life. You see, all of this is just the first step. I have a plan.
For Shane Hill.
We're going to put him away.
To watch the full trailer, you can go to Netflix on YouTube. And to watch all the series, you can go to Netflix. So, have you watched Top Boy before? Did you enjoy it? And who's your favourite character? Leave a comment and don't forget to like, share, follow or subscribe. Thanks for watching.